hear my impression of Oscar?
I'm inspired.
What do you think? Good. I've been practicing for ages. Mario's look-alike is known for solving Nintendo Islanders problems. And now the actual number of problems solved has reached 2,000. Let's see what's happening at the celebration ceremony being held at Mario's look-alike hall.
As the island's spokesperson, I would like to say thank you to Mario's look-alike. You solved 2,000 problems on Nintendo Island. You made it this far already, but we know you can go even further.
Thanks for watching.